some high-profile romances with other celebrities. But I always go back to my true love, online dating. You want a photo, boys? I'll give you a photo. You want to know what I'm going to look like on our wedding day? Bam. Studies show that men of all races prefer Asian women online.
Speaks English fluently. Ooh, time to check my messages.
For years, I've been stalked by yellow fever guys asking me, where am I from? And asking me if I'm submissive in bed and in life.
I've never been with an Asian girl. Is it true your vagina goes sideways? Oh, shit.
Online dating is my reparations for that bullshit. I'm collecting it one free meal at a time.
Am I supposed to just jump through the screen and suck your dick? I don't understand.
Flavor Flav ain't got nothing on me. I'm an Asian woman, I'm a hot commodity, and I can hand my clock to whoever I want. Yeah, white boy!
Just got a message.
Your wedding dress photos are so pretty.
You remind me of the women I met in Thailand. I love Oriental girls.
I don't really know what to expect from Kristina. Most of the Oriental girls I've dated weren't from this country, but Kristina's English was really good online. I'm really serious about looking for a wife. I've been pretty lonely and my arthritis is bad and acting up again.
Hi.
I'm Larry.
Hi, Kristina, nice to meet you. Just come in.
Today, I have a date with Larry. Larry is kicking it old school with his yellow fever. He's into that sad white man, OG mail order bride shit.
I haven't been on a date since my wife Lamai left me. I met Lamai online. She's from Thailand, and she's just so sweet and gentle, and we fell in love. So I sponsored her to come over here to America, and we got married here.
You can't come in without slippers on. You gotta take your shoes off.
Okay.
Put them on.
At first, everything was great. Lamai is beautiful, and she cooked for me. She was, you know, obviously really good at cleaning up around the house.
I'm pretty OCD about having to clean. I'm kind of a clean freak. So I just have to do a couple of things, and then it's all you.
So should I just wait and watch TV?
Well, I don't have a TV, so you can help me!
You want me to help
yes.
you?
I don't hire the help. I date the help.
So these slippers, they have cleaning little pads on the bottom, so if you walk like this, you can clean my floors for me just by walking.
Kristina is very different from my ex-wife, Lamai. Lamai loved to do housework and clean, and when she'd do laundry, she would fold my briefs up into little origami squares. We were so in love.
Larry's not looking for a wife. He's looking to replace his last house slave.
Lamai started working at a nail salon. She left me 6 months ago.
Run, Lamai. Take your green card and turn it into wings. Fly, Lamai. Fly free.